Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Ion, and welcome back to some more Little Nightmares. Last time, I feel like we finally escaped the giant snake arms, man. Maybe? I don't know. Hopefully we did. Oh, no, we haven't. Okay, I know what I need to do. I need to slide. Shoulda slid. That was my mess up. That was my mess. I was right there. And I botched it, boys and girls. Get your reach is ridiculous! Haha! I was supposed to do something with it. I know exactly what I have to do now. I thought I knew what I was supposed to. What? Oh, Jesus. That did it. Oh, God. Wish it didn't take me so long to get past that part, but, you know, I suck at jumping. I'll get it. I'll get it, though. How you think? Later, sucker. And with that, I'm pretty sure that guy's defeated. Because, the lair. Yep, we got the trophy for him, so that guy's donezo. So that was a living nightmare if I ever saw one. See, I was thinking about it all wrong. I thought the areas where he was touching in the distance, I had to do something there. But in actuality, I had to do something involving the gate. I'm always a chicken when it comes to going near my enemies, because they're spoopy. They're spoopy and scary. I need to man up, though. Hello? That looks like a meat hook. And if that's the case, I think I know where we're going this time. Yep, I have a feeling. I think I know where we're going. Can I grab on that? I have to grab on a loose one. Got it. Yep. Swap up. Jesus. No, little Six is starving. She needs the food. Let's get her the food. Hello? The food? There it is, I think. Whoa! Whoa! Good God. I thought she was gonna like set it free and, you know, go find food somewhere else. Ah, you gotta do what you gotta do to survive, I see. Oh, I think I know what I have to do. Yep, I know what I gotta do. This game has been really, really amazing so far. My guess would have to be we're dealing with a butcher now. Okay, yeah, I didn't want to be in front of that door. Ooh. Rutabaga. Is that a rutabaga? Maybe. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God! Okay, I did not think... I thought I was hidden. No. No, I wasn't. He just stopped for that hot second. I was like, wait, what is he looking at? Is he looking at me? Oh, God, he's looking at me. Okay, all right. Don't hide right there. That's not good. Okay, so how about we hide here? Crap. Whoa, chillax, dude. A lot of prime cut meats around here. so we just need to. Alright, let's climb up. And two toilet seats. Wait, what? Okay, wait. Okay, I think I figured out. I know what I need to do now. There's a key. There's gotta be a key in here somewhere, and I walk it to the elevator, and then I have to just sneak past him. Jesus, it is dark. Oh, there's a dude sleeping in here. He hears something. Huh, on their bed maybe? Drawing a mundo blank. A mondo blank, I mean. Oh, crap. Here's the key. What? What in the world? I did not know. I thought that was like part of the piping system in the wall. Okay. Jesus, I could not see it. Man, I should have, like, I don't know. I'm bad. I'm so bad. I apologize. I hope I'm not the only one being bad at this. Okay, cool. Awesome. He'll check that oven, and he should check the other oven, and I should be good to go. I'm digging his red shoes, though. I'm digging them shoes, playboy! They look fancy. Oh, I figured it out. I was like, dang, I can't get that door open. That's a meat grinder. Hooray. This doesn't look fun. Ooh, alright guys. That's all the time I have for this episode of Little Nightmares. Hope you guys have enjoyed it, and when we come back, hopefully we'll make it through this hellish meat department. What was that word I'm looking for? Meat, it ain't meat department. Yeah. Hopefully we make it through this nightmarish butcher shop. There we go. Hope you guys have enjoyed it, and if you have, please leave a like on the video and subscribe for more. Until next time.